Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Quran Weekly, this is Abdul Nasser Jangda with a Ramadan pro tip. The Prophet of Allah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, he teaches us a beautiful practice for the month of Ramadan. He says, Man fattara sa'iman, whosoever provides food to a fasting person to be able to break their fast, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will grant that person the reward equal to the fasting of the other person, and that will not decrease the reward of the fasting person at all. There's a very fascinating concept that we have in Islam, الدَّالُ عَلَى الْخَيْرِ كَفَاعِلِهِ, whosoever facilitates a good deed gets the reward just like the person who does the good deed, him or herself. But the fascinating concept is that the reward is not divided or split up amongst the people, but rather it is duplicated and replicated for each and every single person that took part or facilitated the noble act in any way, shape or form. So the Prophet ﷺ is teaching us for the month of Ramadan that if you provide food for a fasting person to be able to break their fast, the reward will be duplicated and replicated for you. So one of the Ramadan pro tips that I have this Ramadan for all my brothers and sisters watching Quran Weekly is to host brothers and sisters, Muslims, for breaking of the fast, for iftar. My first recommendation about iftar is try to do one in the masjid. Because not only are you now facilitating people to break their fast and thereby getting all that reward, secondly, you're giving people a reason and excuse to come to the masjid, thereby getting all of that reward. And thirdly, it helps to build a community. Like Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala teaches us, innamal mu'minuna ikhwa, all of us Muslim brothers and sisters, we are brothers and sisters, we are like one family. You're helping to establish that community and that family during the month of Ramadan. The second Ramadan pro tip I have for you right here, you get two for the price of one in this video, and that is go ahead and have an iftar get together, an iftar party at your home. But how do you go about in doing that? My recommendation is don't only have close friends and family, of course have them, but open up your home to other members of the community. People that are not from your nationality or background. People that you don't hang out with all the time. So kind of broaden and open up your circle, bring in more people, help to build that community. And lastly and finally, remember, قُلُوا وَاشْرَبُوا وَلَا تُسْرِفُوا. Allah says, eat and drink, enjoy yourselves, but do not waste. Try not to waste too much money this Ramadan in terms of lavish food during the iftar. Tell everyone to go ahead and bring some food and let's have iftar together. That's a Ramadan pro tip for y'all. Inshallah, subscribe to Quran Weekly to get more Ramadan pro tips. Jazakumullahu khairan. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. If you benefited from this video, then please help and support Quran Weekly so that they can continue to provide all this knowledge and benefit to people worldwide by clicking the link here. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala bless you and accept your good deeds and your contributions. Jazakumullahu khairan.